UT is a group of people protesting right in front of the university co-op. I don't know what it's about, but, you know, UT students is always raising hell about something. Looks like homeless people to me. I don't know what it is. There's unfair taxation or something. Unfair taxation? Anyway, I ain't got time to cross the street, but UT, like always, good place to protest. Most liberal city in Austin. In the United States.